Now to that breaking news tonight about a shakeup at Lincoln Park High School following allegations of misconduct.
CPS has removed the school's interim principal and assistant principals and suspended the entire basketball team. Coach Pat Gordon was suspended earlier this month. CPS is investigating claims that a student had sex during a team trip to Detroit. Social media was involved, and the coach knew about it.